In the face of all these obstacles, thank you very much. Now, fellow delegates and comrades, I would like to ask Comrade Picasso to make a short address to Congress. Thank you.
Estimados compañeros,
dear friends,
a comenzar esta magnífica reunión, me permitirán recordar una memoria de mi niñez.
You will allow me, at the opening of this magnificent meeting, to recall a personal memory.
Mi padre, que vivía en Barcelona, era pintor de animales.
My father, who lived in Barcelona, was an animal painter.
Le encantaba dibujar los pájaros y sobre todo las palomas.
He loved to paint birds, and especially doves.
Cuando se puso viejo,
as he got older,
solía dejarme sus pinceles para pintar las patas de las palomas.
He gave me his brushes and asked me to paint the feet of the doves.
Un trabajo muy delicado que ya no podía hacer.
A very delicate work which he could no longer do.
Dándose cuenta de que podía hacerlo bastante bien,
when he found that I could do it quite well,
me regaló sus pinceles.
He gave me his brushes.
Y desde entonces empecé a ser pintor como él.
And I have followed him in the family of painters.
Qué contento estaría.
What joy he would feel.
Si aún viviera.
If he were still alive.
Ver que mis palomas sencillas han llegado a todas partes del mundo.
To see that my humble doves have circled the world.
Soy por la vida contra la muerte.
I stand for life against death.
Y por la paz contra la guerra.
For peace against war.
Emblem of our cause. The Congress funds, ladies and gentlemen, now. Who will make the first bid?